We'll have the day's sports shortly, but first, 7 News is coming up in your capital city at 6, and these are some of the stories making headlines.
Hello there. Coming up in Sydney tonight, the fallout from the axing of hundreds, possibly thousands of rail jobs. The state government says it will save millions and give Sydney a world-class transport system, but unions are threatening to strike.